First, study the arrangement of objects. If arrangement is seen vertical, then use paper in vertical direction. If it is seen horizontal, then use paper in horizontal direction. Leave some space from top and bottom. First, draw some boxes or rough sketches of the objects as per arrangement. Then start to draw objects one by one. Begins drawing with the most last object. We had already seen how to draw flower pot in lesson number 5. And also we saw how to take measurement in lesson number 4. I am taking the measurement of the object as I mentioned before in this video. first draw half drawing of flower pot and then draw mirror image of it. Draw neat and clean lines and erase all unwanted drawings. Then draw a dish. Study the oval shape of this dish and try to draw it as it is. and the last object is Brinjal. You can refer the lesson number 14 where I explain how to draw a Brinjal. You can mark the shadow portion on the object. Here our drawing is ready. After watching this video, practice to draw some group of objects.